What's cooking, cracking, and popping YouTube? It's your boy Desert Eagle Gaming here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we tackle round 3 of season 3 of the World Series Nations Cup, which took place at the fictional track of Sardegna Road Track A in Italy. And we'll be driving the legendary Mercedes-Benz CLK-LM from 1998. We're gonna jump right in because this was a very exciting race. Alright fellas, qualifying is done, we got P4. Let's try to hold on to it and try to pick up a podium. I'd be happy with a P3 finish. Even a P4 finish, I'd be happy with it. Here we go. Lights out at Sardegna Road Track A in the Group 2 cars. And we're in the Mercedes-Benz CLK-LM. Nice first overtake, very clean, we're up in P3. And we're back in P4. Very nice move there by the Ghost. By the way, this is a mandatory tire change race, medium and softs. I decided to start on the mediums. I'm gonna pit in for the softs a bit later. Up in P2 here. I don't know if that move that I did was clean or no, but to be honest, everybody's being dirty this round, so I don't care anymore. I'm just gonna play how I see fit, and if that means a dirty move here and there, well, hey, sue me. So far the pace I think has been set, hopefully. Tires are warm. Now the question is, when am I gonna pit? We shall see. I think lap 4, lap 5. Easy. Nice, very nice. I'm pulling away here from P3. Slowly but surely. Leader is pulling away from me, but that's all good for now. Maybe I'll be able to catch him if he makes a mistake. Now I'm gonna concentrate on my own racing. Oof, a bit wide. but still better than hitting the wall. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Come on, baby. Oh my goodness, horrible. Again, I'd rather go wide like this than hit the wall or spin. Lose control and then lose this very nice position. Oops. Oh my god, lost so much time there. Yeah, I'm still not good enough to play and talk at the same time like some other YouTubers, but I'm learning slowly but surely. I'm a newbie, you know, I've been playing for just a few months. And the funny part is I had the game for a long time, but I just started playing it recently. And I'm learning by watching other YouTubers, you know, on my own, just watching, seeing what they do with the car and trying to replicate it. So far, I have a pretty safe gap here between me and P3. P1, however, is pretty far. He's almost 6 seconds ahead of me. So like I said a little bit earlier, even if I finish P3, I get overtaken here by P3, and I finish P3, I'd be really happy with it. Another round that's been chaotic, to be honest, very chaotic. P3 is keeping me very stressed here. He's getting closer and closer. 1.5 seconds behind. Wow, leader didn't hit yet. Okay then, let's keep going. One more. Oh wow, no, no, no. Way too wide. I think this is it. He's gonna be able to make a move at the hairpin, I think. Okay, maybe not. Oh, nice. I'm slowly pulling away now. Okay, let's keep going. Leader is still running. Let's do one more then. I think he's gonna pit at 8. At 9. Well, at the end of 8. End of this little lap. Very nice. I picked up 2 tenths there ahead of P3. Oh my god. Little brown pants moment there. Not again, come on. Leader is still going. Okay, let's keep going then. When is he gonna pit? Oh, P14. I hope he knows there's a pit stop. He's still going, so I'm just gonna keep going here. here. We have a nice gap here between the new P3. Finally, he did it. So let's go to the softs. Faster compound, and he's on the slower one. I noticed he was on the softs and went on the mediums, so let's try to pick up the win here. It's possible, fellas. Believe and then achieve. P1. What happened there, brother? Did you spin or something? Ah, oh, misshifted. Okay, I'm right on his tail here. I'm just gonna keep it nice and safe. Wait for a nice opening. I mean, I could have gone there, but I don't trust no one anymore in this game, bro. Yes! Perfect. Let's go! Alright, Eagle. Keep it nice and safe. Consistent, and you got a nice win here. Let's go! Nice. We have almost 4 seconds ahead of P2. Keep it consistent. Let's go, fellas. Like I said, believe and achieve. Let's go. We are doing great, fellas. We are doing great. This is way better than I expected. I was hoping just for a podium at a P3 or a P2 finish. But a win? A win is what we're looking for. All the time, of course. Let's go. One more, baby. Let's go. German power. German engineering. Man, this thing is awesome. I can't wait for it to come back on the legendary dealership. Legend car dealership. I don't own this car yet. Oof. Little brown flag moment right there. It would be a shame if I lose it right here. It's possible. Don't forget, I suck. Or at least that's what people are telling me. I believe it. I mean, like I said, I'm a newbie. But, you know, you can tell me I suck all you want. I'll take that. But at the same time, tell me like, you suck. You should improve this and this is how you improve it. But yeah, we're gonna get it, boys. Let's go. Yeah, look at that. Almost 6 seconds ahead of P2. Hails to the air. Nice. I'm happy, man. Let's go, P1. Yes. Thank you very much. 7 seconds ahead of P2. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, baby.